Namaskaram to one and all. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. I feel blessed and fortunate to have been given an opportunity to offer my humble pranams to the great Vagayakara Shri Mysore Vasudevacharya. Born in Mysore on 28th May 1865. His parents, Pauranika Ratnam Subramanyacharya and Krishnabai. His father was a profound Sanskrit scholar and had a very sonorous voice. Mysore Vasudevacharya started learning Sanskrit under Periyaswami Tirumalacharya. From his young age, he was interested in music and arts, which he had to pursue secretly without his grandfather's knowledge. Later, he became the disciple of the court musician Vidwan Subbarayaru. The first composition that I'll be presenting is Vande Nishamaham Hamsadwani Aditalam.
Varanavadanam, Vande Nishamaham, Varanavadanam, நந்தீஷ வரன வரநாதனம் வந்தேதீஷமகம் மாரணவதனம் நந்தீஷ வரன வரநாதனம் வந்தேதீஷமகம் மாரணவதனம் வந்தருமண்டல விக்னவரணம் வந்தருமண்டல விக்னவரணம் வந்தருமண்டல விக்னவரணம் வந்த பகனி பகரி 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 ரீகனி கரி நிப்ரி நிரிகப பகபரி நிரிகப நிகப நிரிகபரி நிகரி நிபகனி பகரி நிரிக வந்தே நிஷமகம் வாரணவதனம் நந்தீஷவன வரணவதனம் வந்தே நிஷமகம் பாசமான பாஷாங்குஷதரம் பாசமான பாஷாங்குஷதரம் பூசுரலி பரிபாலன பரம் பூசுரலி பரிபாலன பரம் பாசுரமணி பூஷித காந்தாரம் பாசுரமணி பூஷித காந்தாரம் பாசுரமணி பூஷித காந்தாரம் பாசுரமணி பூஷித காந்தாரம் வாசுதேவ சரணார்பித தபரம் வாசுதேவ சரணார்பித தபரம் பகனி பகரி 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 வந்தேஷமகம் வாரணவதனம் நந்தீஷ வரன வரநாதனம் வந்தே நிஷமகம் கரி நிரிக வந்தே நிஷமகம் பனி சரிச நிபகரி சரிக வந்தே நிஷமகம் நிச பனி அபரிக நினிசபவனி கக பரிரிக சரிக வந்தே நிஷமகம் பகனி பச நிரிச சரி நிச பனி அப நிரிக வந்தே நிஷமகம் சனி வ நி ரி 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 ரி
And the secret was out, and he was shifted to a far off spot. In the Maharaja Sanskrit Patashala, he was fortunate to learn Sangeeta and Sahitya. And Veena Padmanabhaya became his second guru. He had an opportunity to listen to the great Vidwan Patnam Subramanya Iyer and developed a desire to learn from him. With the help of the King Mahachamaraja Vadayar, Vasudevacharya left for Tiruvayaru to learn from the great guru. He was under the Gurukula Vasam for 6 years. With Patnam's medium tempo, Vaidyanath Iyer's Tritakala, and a good blend of these two styles, along with Tirukkodikaval Krishna Iyer, moulded the style of Acharya's music. The great Guru Sishya Parampara flourished once again. Shri Tyagaraja, Manambu Chavadi Venkata Subbayyar, Patnam Subramanya Iyer, and Mysore Vasudevacharya. The next composition that I'll be rendering is Karuninchi Nannu in the Ragam Vakulabharanam, set to Aditalam.
Namo Ravi Nagara Karuninchi Nannu ನನ್ನು ಕಾಪಾಡು ರಾಮ. ನೀವೇ ಗತಿಯ ನಿನ್ನಮ್ಮೆಯುಂಡಗ, ನೀವೇ ಗತಿಯ ನಿನ್ನಮ್ಮೆಯುಂಡಗ, ನಿರಜಾಕ್ಷ ರಾಮ ನಿರಾಧರಾಮ, ನೀವೇ ಗತಿಯ ನಿನ್ನಮ್ಮೆಯುಂಡಗ, ನಿರಜಾಕ್ಷ ರಾಮ ನಿರಾಧರಾಮ, ಭವಜರಿನೂತ ದಿವ್ಯ ಚರಿತ ನಾನು, ಭವಜರಿನೂತ ದಿವ್ಯ ಚರಿತ ನಾನು, ಭವಜರಿನೂತ ದಿವ್ಯ ಚರಿತ ನಾನು, ಭವಜರಿನೂತ ದಿವ್ಯ ಚರಿತ ನಾನು, ಬ್ರೋವಾರಾಮ ಸಾಕೇತ ರಾಮ, ಭವಜರಿ ಮೂತ ದಿವ್ಯ ಚರಿತ ನಾನು, ಬ್ರೋವಾರಾಮ ಸಾಕೇತ ರಾಮ, ಕರುಣಿಂಚಿ ನನ್ನು ಕಾಪಾಡು ರಾಮ, ಕರುಣಾಂಚಿ ನನ್ನು ಕಾಪಾಡು ರಾಮ, ಕರುಣಾಲ ಬಲ ಶ್ರದ ಭಕ್ತ ಬಲ, ಕರುಣಿಂಚಿ ನನ್ನು ಕಾಪಾಡು ರಾಮ, ರಾಮ.
Once, Mysore Vasudevacharya accompanied Veena Seshanna, and during that concert of Veena Seshanna, he was asked to perform a song all of a sudden. And Mysore Vasudevacharya was very naive, and he did sing, but the audience burst into laughter. It was after some time that he understood that he was tricked by Seshanna. After this extempore, he composed a Sanskrit verse, and the gathering was very impressed by this young Sanskrit genius. The verse he composed was, Alankar Shayya Nimittena Sheshah Purarer Murarerscha Gatranu Shangat Tyajan Sarpatam Bhikarim Sajjananam Manushyatva Manandadam Samprapede. Which means, Sesha, after having come in contact with Hari and Hara, by being their bed and ornament respectively, gave up his venom as well as his terrifying nature, and assumed a very pleasing human form, and is now happy. Here, he puns on the names Sesha and Seshanna. Vasudevacharya thus paid back Seshanna for his taunt. Moreover, he points out that he was Vasudeva, while the latter was merely Seshanna. Vasudeva sleeps on the Sesha. The gathering was very, very impressed by this wonderful verse that he composed, and later on their return journey, Vasudevacharya is said to have perfected the Bhairavi Atatala Varnam, Viriboni. After this incident, the friendship between Vasudevacharya and Seshanna grew by leaps and bounds, and they remained friends for life. From then on, there was no turning back, and he composed many compositions, and Vasudevacharya was appointed as the Asthana Vidwan by Chamaraja Vadayar. His first kriti is Chintayeham Janaki Kantam in Ragam Maya Malavagole. The mudra he used is Vasudeva. His Ishta Devata was Lord Rama. It is said that most of his compositions have been inspired from his great guru, Shri Tyagaraja. Apart from Varnams, Kritis, Tillanas and Javalis, he has composed Ragamalika on the life history of Dikshitar and Shama Sastri. He is one of the Vagayakara to have composed on all the trinities. The next composition that I will be rendering is Mama Hridaye in the Ragam Riti Gavalai and Khanda Triputatalam. This is said to have been the last composition by Mysore Vasudevacharya.
Tadarra श्रीकृष्ण सुविराजित श्री कृष्ण मंतदाम सुविराजित श्री कृष्ण मंदहास वद नरवृंद नयन मंदहास वद नरवृंद नयन मंदहास वद नरवृंद नयन मम हृदय मंदरधर गोविंदमुकुंद मम हृदय विहर दयालु यदो कुलव आदिधि पूर्ण चंद्र यदो कुलव आदिधि पूर्ण चंद्र वेदो रवंदित पद गुण सांद्र वेदो रवंदित पद गुण सांद्र मदन जन श्रीकर महानु बांध मदन जनक श्रीकर महानु मदन जनक श्रीकर महानु मंदरधर गोविंदमुकुंद मम हृदय विहर दयालु पम गरि गम मम हृदय धनि रे स निगम गम मम हृदय निदमनि निज निज निदम गरि गम मम हृदय मनि निज मनि निज मनि निज स निदम मा गरि स पम गरि गम मम हृदय मम हृदय विहर dayalum Krishna Krishna
The beauty of Vasudevacharya's shloka recital is inimitable. The source of that beauty was his hard work in Sanskrit literature. His pronunciation of Sanskrit words was strengthened by the knowledge of the letters and the alphabet. He would experience emotion in each and every Sanskrit word and even pay attention to the alphabetical expression while he sang. A gamaka for every letter of the alphabet and a gamaka in between every letter. Vasudevacharya was an emotional being. Through the study of great literature, he had developed aesthetic refinement. The emotional essence manifested in the flow of melody in his music. Once when Maharaja asked him to compose in his mother tongue Kannada, he refused, saying that he was well versed in Sanskrit and Telugu came to him as a blessing from Tyagaraja. But to compose like Purandaradasa was beyond him. Such is the greatness of Sri Mysore Vasudevacharya. The next composition that I'll be rendering is Rama Ramana in the Ragam Nagaswaravali set to Aditalam.
Rama Ramana Narayana 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 Namo Stutyam Dayanidhe Rama Ramana Narayana Namo Stutyam Dayanidhe Rama Ramana Narayana Namo Stutye Dayanidhe Rama Ramana Narayana Namo Stutye Dayanidhe Rama Ramana Narayana Samana rahita adbhuta charita 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 Sumatra janaka samira japta Sumatra janaka samira japta Samana rahita adbhuta charita Sumatra janaka samira japta Sazaga gabama mabama gamasa Sazama gabama dabama gaza gamaba Sazaga gabama mabama gamasa Sazama gabama dabama gaza gamaba Sazaga gabama mabama gamaga Sazama gabama dabama gaza gamaba Sazaga gabama mabama gaza Sazama gabama dabama gaza gamaba Magabama dabama sadabama bada sadabama sadadasa Padamaba sadabama sadadasa padamapa sagavama sagadasapadamapa sagavamagarama ramana narayana varanarti haranam varanarti harana sura charana varanarti harana sura charana varanarti harana sura charana varijata nayana mrudukadana varanarti harana sura charana వారిజాప్త నయన మృదుగదన సరసిజనేత్ర సుందర గాత్ర 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 సరసి జనేత్ర సుందర గాత్ర పరదాత్వ రూప పరవాసుదేవ పరదాత్వ రూప పరవాసుదేవ పరదాత్వ రూప పరవాసుదేవ సజగ గబమ మబగ గమజ
credited with two writings in Kannada, one of them an autobiography called Nenapugalu, Memories, and Na Kanda Kalavidaru. His last kriti was Mama Hridaye in the ragam Reethigavulai, and it dates back to 1956. For his wonderful compositions, he is often called as Abhinava Tyagaraja. He was then invited by Rukmini Arundel to Kalakshetra, and later he started composing for all the Ramayana dance pieces. Kalakshetra published a book called Navaratna Ragamalika in the year 1955. It has the following songs with the notations: Shri Narasimha Stotram, Shri Tyagaraja Pancharatnam, Shri Muthuswami Dikshita Charitram, Shri Shyama Sastri Charitram, Shri Matangi Stotram, Shri Guru Stotram, Rajashirvadam, Shri Jayachamaraja Pancharatnam, and Shri Dadivamana Stotram. The next composition that I'll be rendering is Paripahima, in the ragam Shubha Panthorali, set to Aditalam.
Run, run, run. தனும் ததானும் 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 தனும் தனும் தகனும் தானும் தகனும் ததாகனும் தகனும் ததாகனும் ததானும் தகானும் தனும் தகனும் தானும் தகானும் தகனும் ததானும் ததானும் தகானும் ததானும் தனும் நும் தனும்
Manasa vihara,
मानस विहार धर्मार्थक मोक्ष आदर धर्मार्थक मोक्ष आदर धर्मार्थक मोक्ष आदर धर्मार्थक मोक्ष शृत पर वासुदेव महानुभव परिपहिम श्री दशरथ साकेत पुराधीश सर्वेश साकेत पुराधीश सर्वेश साकेत पुराधीश सर्वेश साकेत पुराधीश सर्वेश सत्य धर्म पालक स्वप्रकाश सत्य धर्म पालक स्वप्रकाश राक सुधाकर निभानन राग सोध कर निभानन राग सोध कर निभानन राजीव नयन रक्षित भुवन राजीव नयन रक्षित भुवन राजीव नयन भुवन राग सोध कर निभानन राग सोध कर निभानन राग सोध कर निभानन राग सोध कर निभानन राग रागसुध कर निभानन 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 रागसुध सनिध बदनि रागसुध गम बदनि रागसुध निजदनि बदनि सनिध बदनि रागसुध सरि निज बद मब मब दनि रागसुध पदनि राग सुध सगरि सनि धनि सनि धनि स
His first concert at Gayana Samajam. He delivered the opening Sanskrit shloka at the Indian National Congress Convention at Belagavi in 1924. He represented Mysore in the Akhila Bharatiya Sangeeta Parishad concert held in Gwalior. He has been awarded the titles of Sangeeta Shastra Ratna and Sangeeta Shastra Visharad by His Highness the Maharaja of Mysore. He was given the title of Sangeeta Kala Kovida by the Eight Mutts of Udupi. He was honored with the titles of Sangeeta Bhavagnya Shikhamani, Sarasagana Shiromani. In 1935, he was awarded the title of Sangeeta Kalanidhi by the Madras Music Academy. He was also awarded the Padma Bhushan by the Government of India. The next composition that I'll be rendering is Nachai Vidavakura in the Ragam Natakurunji, set to Rupakatalam.
Now
Mysore Vasudevacharya also taught in Rukmini Devi's Kalakshetra. He was already quite old by then, but thanks to Rukmini Devi, he agreed to shift to Kalakshetra. He became the chief musician in Kalakshetra and helped in setting the Ramayana to music. S. Rajaram, his grandson, worked at Kalakshetra, eventually taking charge of the institution at Rukmini Devi's request. Vasudevacharya had composed the music for only the first four khandas, and it was left to Rajaram to finish the work. An accomplished musician and Sanskrit scholar, he was amongst a few musicians the sole repository of Vasudevacharya's compositions. S. Krishnamurti, his other grandson, translated all his works. In all, the Acharya has to his credit about 250 compositions. He was a very simple and humble human being, affectionately called as Pachai Tata, as he always wore the green color shawl and retained his endearing humility to the end. Name and fame sat lightly on the Acharya. He remained a humble student of music all through his life. Music is like the mighty ocean, fathomless and expansive, I have in this birth, just been able to crawl to the shore of my sight. I wonder how many rebirths would I need to reach the other shore, far, far away from me, beyond human gaze. I convey my respectful pranams to all the musicians, young and old, and crave for their blessings to realize my dreams. This was the Acharya's parting message, filling his ears with sweet strains of the tambura and listening to his favorite devotional, Inta Prabhuva Kane, the Acharya gently closed his eyes, never to open again, on 17th May 1961. He lived for 96 years, and his service to music is eternal. An era came to an end. I would like to complete my Sangeeta Samarpanam to the great Vagayakara with his Javali Ninnentaga in the ragam Behag, set to Aditalam.
Venna donga veluga lona, venna donga veluga lona, pela china baluka ve. Chinna paluka vemina sami pela chinna paluka vemina sami ye maya mo mantra mo jesi ye ma Yeah.
These are a few pictures of Mysore Vasudevacharya with His Highness and Shri Sambashiva Ayyar. The legacy of Shri Mysore Vasudevacharya continues with his disciples. Let us all spread his glory by rendering his compositions and make sure that he lives with all of us through his compositions. This is a picture of Shri Mysore Vasudevacharya and his house, where the organizers used to perform his Aradhana regularly every year. And I feel blessed that I have been given an opportunity this year, if not at that place, at least to perform virtually. And I am immensely grateful and thankful to the organizers for giving me this opportunity.
Once again, I convey my heartfelt gratitude to the organizers for giving me this wonderful opportunity. I seek all your blessings and thank you so much once again. Thank you. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha.